How to tell if toys are safe. Keep your child's safety your top priority by following these tips on toy safety. You will need research and a computer with internet access. Optional, an empty toilet paper roll. Step 1. Check the toy's packaging for the manufacturer's recommended age before purchasing. Step 2. Check all electronic toys to see if they are UL approved. The label should indicate that Underwriter Laboratories approved it. Step 3. Check for recalls online at www.recalls.gov or www.cpsc.gov. Step 4. Avoid toys with small and removable parts, which can pose a choking hazard. Any toy that can fit in an empty toilet paper roll is too small for a child younger than 3 years. Step 5. Inspect toys with batteries to make sure they are not exposed or leaking. Step 6. Inspect toys on a regular basis to see if any pieces are broken. Step 7. Ensure all crayons, paints, and markers are non-toxic. Supervise playtime to keep your child safe. Did you know? On November 27, 2005, a scale model train set a record for being the largest at 361 feet 10 inches.